I know that this outfit I should have saved for the New Year's video, but I am feeling festive early today. Christmas ka red lip abhi se and New Year's ka disco ball banna abhi se. So if I want to make a proper video for then, we just repeat the outfit. But if you're feeling festive today, we will dress up festive today. Hi, welcome to 10 essential winter grooming tips. And you might be like, it's so weird grooming tips tumse lena, because you have already exposed yourself ki tum roz nahi nahati. But everyone around me doesn't take a bath every single day except my father. He takes a bath every day, so I thought it was a normal thing. But any which ways, I have curated a list of things jo main winter mein definitely karti hu. At least this winter mein, these things are helping me get through. I have been waiting to share them with you. Okay, so the first thing is for the hair, and that is to mask your hair. क्योंकि विंटर में सिर्फ स्किन ही ड्राई नहीं होती, हेयर भी ड्राई होते हैं. बेसिकली एवरी पार्ट ऑफ द बॉडी सफर्स थ्रू अ मॉइस्चर लॉस, एंड इसलिए हेयर को भी मॉइस्चराइज करना जरूरी है. सो यूज अ हेयर मास्क एज फ्रीक्वेंटली एज पॉसिबल. आई हैव नॉट बिन एक्सपेरिमेंटिंग विद माई हेयर मास्क बिकॉज आई ट्राइड अ डिफरेंट वन वंस एंड डिड नॉट वर्क वेल फॉर मी. तो तब से मैं थोड़ी डरी हुई हूँ. ये मेरा फोर्थ या फिफ्थ टब है ऑफ द सेम वन. बट आई विल गो आउट एंड एक्सपेरिमेंट मोर बिकॉज इफ माई जॉब इज टू रिव्यू थिंग्स फॉर यू एंड इफ आई लाइक डूइंग इट विच आई डू. थोड़ा तो लेना पड़ेगा ना यार, बिकॉज नो रिस्क नो रिवॉर्ड. इसका कंसिस्टेंसी प्रॉपर मॉइस्चराइजर जैसा ही है एंड इट वर्क्स रियली गुड फॉर माय हेयर. आई हैव आल्सो सीन अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल यूज ड्राई शैम्पू, तो मैंने कभी यूज किया नहीं है, सो आई एम नॉट एबल टू कमेंट ऑन इट. बट इन द फ्यूचर व्हेनेवर आई ट्राई इट, आई विल डेफिनेटली शेयर माय एक्सपीरियंस. टिप नंबर टू वुड बी टू फाइंड अ माइल्ड फेस वॉश विच वर्क्स फॉर यू, जो आपके स्किन का ऑयल स्ट्रिप ऑफ नहीं कर देता बट एट द सेम टाइम इट क्लीन्स योर फेस. फॉर मी दैट फेस वॉश इज दिस वन. एंड आई नो कि आप सेम चीज देख देख के पक गए हो, बट व्हाट आई हैव बीन डूइंग इज कि जो भी थिंग्स मेरे पास पहले से, जैसे दिस मैंगो सीड बटर आई हैव फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट कैंपेन आई डिड विद फेस शॉप, आई हैव बीन ट्राइंग टू फिनिश देम अप बिफोर आई ट्राई न्यू थिंग्स. बट अगेन आई हैव रियलाइज्ड कि इफ आई हैव टू रिव्यू न्यू थिंग्स फॉर यू, इफ आई टॉक अबाउट द स्किन केयर आई यूज डेली, आई कांट showing me the same things for 6 months. So from 2021 I will try new things every single month. Bas jhel lo, khatam hi hona hai 2020. Find the one that works for you. This is the one that works for me. Now when it comes to a strong face wash, wo bhi aap kar liya karo hafte mein ek baar ya do hafte mein ek baar. For me that is this foaming face wash. This is also again from a campaign I had done with them. To main wahi keh rahi hu ki I have not been buying new skincare because I had a lot, but I have been sharing it with my friends, family, our team. So bas now I'll buy some new more. Do not use it as frequently as you use it in summer, क्योंकि ज्यादा बाहर वैसे भी नहीं जाते अभी कोविड के चक्कर में, तो ज्यादा डर्ट भी सेटलिंग नहीं होगा. बट एट द सेम टाइम डीप क्लेंजिंग वंस अ वीक और वंस इन टू वीक्स इज अ लिटिल एसेंशियल. अनदर हैक आई हैव फॉर ऑल माई लेजी गर्ल्स इज इफ यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू वॉश योर फेस बट यू थिंक के धूल जमा हुई है, डोंट यूज अ फेस वॉश बिकॉज यू माइट फील दैट द वॉटर इज टू कोल्ड. यूज अ माइसेलर एंड अ कॉटन पैड टू जस्ट स्वाइप ऑफ ऑल द डर्ट फ्रॉम योर फेस. डोंट डू इट एवरी सिंगल डे बिकॉज फेस से निकालना भी जरूरी है, लाइक यू नीड टू वॉश इट ऑफ इज वेल. बट हफ्ते में एक दो बार यू कैन स्किप वॉशिंग योर फेस इफ इट्स टू कोल्ड वेयर यू लिव एंड जस्ट क्लीन इट विद माइसेलर. नंबर थ्री इज फाइंड अ गुड मॉइस्चराइजर जो बहुत रिच है बट इट्स नॉन ग्रीसी, बिकॉज व्हेनेवर आई हैव यूज ग्रीसी मॉइस्चराइजर्स मुझे पिंपल निकल ही आते हैं. सो टू विच वर्क फॉर मी इज अगेन द वन आई शोड लाइक 100 times, द मैंगो सीड बटर बाय फेस शॉप. डजंट मेक मी फील ग्रीसी, इट जस्ट फील्स माई स्किन रियली वेल एंड इट कीप्स इट दैट वे विदाउट रीटचिंग. एंड अनदर वन दैट रियली वर्क्स इज दिस वन, डर्माविव का. दिस इज फॉर ड्राई स्किन आई थिंक, बट इट वर्क्स रियली वेल फॉर माई स्किन ड्यूरिंग विंटर्स एस्पेशली. सो दीज टू आई स्वेयर बाय बिकॉज इट डजंट मेक मी फील ग्रीसी एट ऑल, बट इट स्टिल लाइक हाइड्रेट्स माई स्किन वेरी वेल. दिस इज दिस वन, इट्स वेरी वेरी रिच, इट वेरी रिच. एंड आई शो यू द बटर, बटर इज लाइक दिस. Point number 4 is for all our family members who love doing makeup. In winter, try using more cream-based makeup because it stays on my skin for longer. उसकी finishing better आती है and it just like वो skin में ऐसे blend हो जाता है ना कि वो अलग से दिख के नहीं आता. So it works way better for me in winters. So I have a lot of recommendations for you. Let me start with concealer. तो concealer में Fit Me works really well and LA Girl Pro Conceal मैंने अभी try किया. The shade chart is completely off क्योंकि the shade is way darker for me, लेकिन I can make it work when I put the correct foundation shade on it and it gives a flawless finish. फिर highlighter में तो भाई सबसे ज़्यादा options हैं. The first one that I ever owned was this MAC का stroke cream sample. You won't believe, MAC actually sent us a full size a few weeks ago and मैंने इसको खोला भी नहीं है. I'm still using my expired sample from over 2 years ago. COVID it does stay for 2 years, that's good. लेकिन I think like you should force me in the comment section कि Haley please throw your sample away. now and start using a fresher product because it's not good for your skin, and then you will get more pimples in addition to this one. Another affordable but really good option is this Swiss Beauty wala. I don't have the right shade. They unhone bheja tha bahut time pehle, so I haven't chosen the shade, which is why I think it's off. But if you have a deeper skin tone than mine, it would look awesome. Like, there are very few brands which make things for deeper skin tones. And another option I have is the NYX Born to Glow. This is on a little bit of a pricier side, but it's very, very good finish. Me to space is behind this finger, but it's not there. This is the consistency. And let me swatch it here. Wow, it's beautiful. I have now learned to swatch better. If you used to watch my old makeup videos, main na aise aise swatch karti thi, ek drop le leke swatch karti thi, kyunki mera dil hi nahi chalta tha. But now I understand ke bro, if you have to see, if you have to take a decision of whether you want to buy something or not, to itne se drop mein aapko nahi samajh aayega. So for you, I have now started taking 10 times the amount jo main pehle leti thi. But I hope the swatches are finally helpful now. And for blush, I love using lipsticks. The one I use today is ye Maybelline Superstay Crayon. Bahut sundar shade hai ye wala. I use that on my cheeks today. Iska shade number is 25. And another shade which is a little bit similar only is the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade Sao Paulo. Ye bhi bahut acha lagta hai cheeks pe. So lipsticks I think are better suited on the cheeks from finding a good shade. And again, super expensive mein Benetint is an option. Ye bhi mera, I have a feeling expire ho gaya hoga, 12 mahine se to hai ye mere paas. Why do I even buy them then? Maybe just to review it. Point number 5 is use a hair serum. This is in conjunction to point number 1, kyunki hair needs moisture, so moisturizing your hair is essential. This extraordinary oil serum is beautiful. It works well for my hair, and it is, for me, I think it's a good budget option. So if you have more options, definitely comment section mein bata do. To mera agla tip is something jo kafi log isse agree nahi karenge, but mera personal opinion hai ki ek body lotion everyday use nahi karna chahiye, because I think ke body lotions are strong, kyunki our body goes through a lot more than our face because we're using our hands and there's dirt on our body. So they do take off the oils from your body. So agar aap naha rahe ho, to on some days when you haven't gone out na, sirf pani se naha lo. And like alternate days, or maybe 2 days body wash or 1 day no body wash karke, try to not use a soap every single day in winters, because you need that natural moisture in the body. And if you do agree to this, then my next tip is in conjunction with this again. Okay, so the battery of my camera fusco fired, तो अभी ये angle में shoot करना पड़ेगा, because I can shoot while the battery is charging, लेकिन my cable is short. लंबा वाला cable ऊपर वाले घर में रह गया, but it's okay. You can still see me clearly, it's fine. हाँ, तो I was saying कि अगर आप body wash नहीं use करते regularly, तो body lotion भी भर भर के मत लगाना जिस दिन आप body wash use नहीं करते, because if you keep adding lotion to your body and you don't wash it off, तो भी आपके pores clog हो सकते हैं. So try to like let your skin breathe, but at the same time don't make it go through the process of take out the oil, put more moisture, take out the oil, put more moisture every day. What I mean is कि body wash से take off all the oil, जिसमें natural oil भी काफी सारा निकल जाता है, and then moisturizer से re-add the moisture. तो ये रोज मत करना, try to give 1 या 2 day break every week to your body in that. Okay, next thing is something that I learned the hard way, कि please use some good smelling thing, because I don't know, winters have a weird smell, and especially if you do skip baths like me. मैं अभी भी थोड़ा बेशर्मों को बताऊंगी कि यार कभी कभी मैं नहीं नहाती या लेट नहाती हूँ दिन में, सुबह उठ के first thing is not usually a bath. तो use a good smelling thing. Two of my recommendations would be Warm Vanilla Sugar from Bath and Body Works. बहुत सुंदर है ये वाला body mist. And Paris from Zara. Expensive है, लेकिन this lasted me for over a year or maybe even 2 years now. So these are two of my favorite smells. Second last is wash your intimate parts properly, because if they get stuffy, agar udhar paseena bahut zyada aayega, and also summers mein usually we bathe 2 times also sometimes, so it keeps getting clean. But in winters, if you are going to skip a day here and there for bathing, make sure aap intimate parts to wash kar lo, especially your private areas like your vagina, and that is going to help you not only feel fresher, but it's also good hygiene thing to do. So if you're not bathing the whole body, it's fine, face wash or private area wash to kar hi lena. And about intimate washes, they do make me feel better than a normal body wash. So that is why I do continue using them. I have one for PSafe, which is really good. And मैंने V-Wash का भी try किया है पहले. एक और brand का Clean & Dry का try किया and they have worked well for me. But I am open to exploring options के और क्या क्या is good for our skin overall and if whether we do need a separate wash or not. And the last thing is lip balm. So I've been using the Plum Seed Sleeping Mask again because I had it from some campaign. But it's a very thick one, no? तो मैं day time में उतना use नहीं कर रही and if I don't use anything on my lips go through a lot. So this 10th tip में I want to give you के lips का please ध्यान रखो because the skin on the lips is extremely vulnerable compared to the rest of the face. But help me also कि what is a lip balm that works for you and I will go ahead and try that for myself as well क्योंकि I desperately need a good lip balm. But these were my top 10 grooming tips या winter essential skincare tips and I hope इससे आपको कुछ भी मदद मिली हो. अगर मिली हो तो subscribe जरूर करना, इस video को thumbs up देना and if you did not enjoy watching this video give it a thumbs down and I will see you in a brand new video very very soon. Until then, goodbye.